up, everybody?
Hey.
This is Caleb.
Hello.
He's from Saints for Bear, dude.
That's me.
You're awesome, dude.
Oh, thank you.
Do you know what, though? I'm a little ticked. Because me and you share a brain, I think. We're, like, on the same wavelength.
Okay.
Because your songs, like, relate to my life at the time so much.
Oh, wow.
I've had hated stuck in my head for, like, 2 months straight. And before that, it was the rah from Aggressive.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
And now it's the new one. I'm like, I love it, but damn you, Caleb.
Hey, you can't get me out of that head. I'm just going to stay there.
No, I like the fact that you're in space there, and I dig the fact that your songs are so relatable to what I'm going through right now.
Yeah, well, thank you, yeah.
I'm glad that you guys are doing your thing, and it's great to see you back here again.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite shows to play all year, so it's always good to be here.
Absolutely, I agree. I cover this one every year because it's the most
intimate.
It's
just sick.
Yeah. It's rad. It's like a big family reunion after a while, you know?
So rad.
I guess I don't know if you here, what, last year?
Yeah. Coming right on back.
Yeah, I was like, we're all going to wind up becoming like Rockville buddies.
Yeah, for sure. It's great.
Yeah.
Little Rockville family, I love it.
Gotta love those families. So how's the road treating you?
It's good. These are like fly-in shows, so it's pretty easy. This is the third show we had this weekend. But this is it, so we're just going to hang out, have a few drinks, watch some bands, live up the festival rock and roll life.
Who are you excited to see most?
Every Time I Die.
Like they're playing right now.
Yeah, they're like about to go on, so I'm going to haul over there. But,
yeah, I was going to say you better because they started.
No, Motionless and White, there's a ton of good bands.
Yeah,
it's just endless sick bands.
It really is today. The lineups, I don't know why people are complaining. I love it.
It's amazing.
I love every band on the list.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
So sick.
People just have to have reason that she knows.
Yeah. Idiot.
So, this is, you guys have 3 singles out from this album.
We do.
That's insane.
Yeah, we're just...
I did.
Just trying to ride them out.
It reminds me of the 90s rock when you could listen to a record and have 8 singles off of it
at
the time. You know
what
I mean?
That's what it should be. I mean, I just try and keep the hits flowing as best I can, I guess.
Hey, you're a hell of an entertainer, man. You know
how to get
that energy back from the crowd, and it shows.
Hey, it's a lot of fun. That's just part of my job. Make sure everybody's having as good of a time as I am, you know?
And my buddy actually went up and he's like, look at these pictures. I was like, dude, I know. Caleb's so sick on stage.
Oh, thank
you. We got some rad ones for you guys.
Right on.
So I'm stoked about that.
Well, thank you so much.
Dude, just keep rocking, man.
I'm gonna try my best.
You guys have only been out a short time and look.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's kind of hard to wrap my head around, but...
I would say, please don't say surreal.
it's so surreal.
I know. No, that's such a blanket word.
it's just wild, and I love it, and we're going to just keep trying to do it as long as we can.
It shows, brother, I promise.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys get out there and pick up their record Aggressive if you don't already have it. I love it.
Well, thank you.
I like listen to it over and over and over. Like I said, you've been in my head for months, your songs. The lines just keep reading. So.
Well, hopefully it stays that way. Well, thank you.
And I look forward to seeing you next time as well. And like I said, we'll run into each other and be like, oh, hey, what's up again?
Of course. We'll always be here, so I'll see you next time.
Hey, Beartooth is all one word, guys.
Yeah.
Backslash at.
Yeah. Just look it up. Google. It's 2017. You can find it anywhere.
Absolutely. And make sure you do so. Everybody's got to eat. They got to eat.
Yeah.
You got to eat. Not to mention the fact that... they're fucking totally awesome, so.
We try.
You know, you succeed.
We do what we can. All right.
Thank you, Caleb.
You're very,
very much, and you
Thank
go you. Enjoy the rest of your
Will
day.
Will
do. Bye, everybody. Hey, smell some quick.